If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. Make your own instant noodles masala at home. Highlights. There is nothing tastier than the sweet and spicy instant noodle masala. Note down this easy peasy instant noodles taster maker masala recipe. You may add homemade instant masala to all your dishes. Ingredients. Dry ginger powder 1 teaspoon. Dry garlic powder 1 teaspoon. Dry onion powder 2 teaspoons. Coriander powder 2 teaspoons. Red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon. Turmeric powder 1/4 teaspoon. Cumin powder 1/2 teaspoon. Pepper powder 1/2 teaspoon. Fenugreek powder 1/2 teaspoon. Garam masala powder 1/2 teaspoon. Sugar 1 teaspoon. Red chili flakes 1/2 teaspoon. Corn flour 1 tablespoon. Cinnamon powder 1/2 teaspoon. Salt 1/2 teaspoon. Method. Add 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil on a pan. Add all the ingredients to the pan. Lightly stir the mixture at minimum flame. Keep stirring the mixture till the color of the mixture changes to dark brown. Now keep it off the stove and let the mixture cool down. Blend to fine powder. Flavorful and healthy homemade instant noodle masala powder is ready. You can add the taster maker to make dry curry, baby potatoes, masala egg bhaji, veal puri, masala fries, mushroom kheer soup, and for our South Indian food fans, you can use this taster maker to coat the inner layer of your masala dosa and make a Mysore masala dosa instead. You can also stir fry leftover idealis with some onions and mustard seeds along with a light toss of the taster maker masala to make a very healthy evening snack. If you like this video, please do like, share and